track's going to be a little bit better. They say, okay, we're not going to push it to find where the edge is, but we're going to get a little bit closer to where we think that edge is than we normally would. And you take a look at Robert Height on this launch. Jimmy Fox really got a handle on this race car. And they won 17 straight rounds, so they've got beat four races in a row in Houston in the semifinals. So obviously, to be able to do that, you really got to know what's happening on that high.